wireless switch kit makes it simple and inexpensive to move a light switch. The kit comes ready to use and it's battery free. Before you begin, it's a good idea to assemble the items you'll need. You'll need the Illumra switch kit, of course. In addition, you'll want the junction box cover, wire nuts, electrical tape, Phillips and flathead screwdrivers, and double-sided tape. First of all, identify and turn off the circuit breaker to the existing switch and fixture. It's important that the circuit breaker is always off when working with a wired light switch or light fixture. You do not want to get electrocuted. Now you're ready to remove the old light switch. The hot will be black and the neutral will be white. But if you're unsure, contact an electrician.
If no neutral wire is available in the switch junction box, you will need to wire the receiver into the junction box of the light fixture.
Here's a safety note to keep in mind. If your fixture is a ceiling hugger fixture, only use compact fluorescent bulbs to avoid overheating the relay. Now we're going to take the wire in relay and connect it to the wires in the junction box. You'll connect the black wire to the hot wires. The white wire to these neutral wires. And the red wire to the switched hot wire. Use wire nuts and electrical tape to connect the wires.
You'll be replacing your old switch plate with this new blank plate.
Now that we've installed the wire and relay, you can turn your circuit breaker back on. The light switch. The switch can work. It'll work from over here. It'll also work from clear across the room. Once you've decided on the perfect location, you're ready to place your switch. Then you'll attach the faceplate. Now you're ready just to tape it to the wall. So it really is that simple. No pulling wire through the walls and no high electrician fees. In less than 10 minutes, you can enjoy your new switch.
Illumra wireless switch kits can be purchased at www.adhocelectronics.com/switch.